Hello, Bitfarm Blockchain people. That's me again at CryptoSpine. This is my next cryptocurrency market overview. So, let's start. Let's have a look at the prices of the major cryptocurrencies according to the site of CoinGecko. And as we see, the market has recorded a small price change for the last 24 hours. Bitcoin has actually declined in price, Ethereum as well. But I would like to underline that such kind of declines, they are common for the cryptocurrency market and there is no reason to panic. Because we know that in the long run, the price of Bitcoin and the prices of, let's say, the key cryptocurrencies, they will continue to rise. And I want to mention that recently, Michael Saylor underlined in an interview that Bitcoin is going up forever. So no doubt that the price of Bitcoin will continue to increase because the fiat money, they are depreciating. That's why even if we see sometimes such kind of declines, there is no reason to panic. And because the fiat money, they are depreciating and Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies are appreciating, we see that many more people prefer to receive their, let's say, paychecks in crypto. So this is an article that was published recently on Bitcoin Magazine that says that the New York City mayor to take first three paychecks in Bitcoin. So we now see that many famous people are starting to receive their paychecks in Bitcoin and cryptocurrency. So definitely this will facilitate the mass adoptions of cryptocurrencies. And I want to say that if we have a look at Yara News, we can see that other famous persons are also starting to receive, let's say, or they prefer to receive their paychecks in Bitcoin instead of fiat money. For example, this is the mayor of Miami. He said that he is comfortable getting his entire salary in Bitcoin and so on. There is an account on Twitter, Bitcoin Archive. He mentioned that four American city mayors will be paid in Bitcoin. This is the mayor of Miami, of New York City, of Jackson and Tampa Bay. And I want to say that this phenomenon is not only in the United States, it's worldwide. For example, earlier an article was published about Brazil. Let me find this article. And this article says that, where is this article? Also an article published by Bitcoin Magazine saying that draft bill seeks to allow Brazilian workers to be paid in Bitcoin. So we see that this is a worldwide phenomenon where more and more people are starting or prefer to receive their paychecks in Bitcoin and cryptocurrency because the fiat money are depreciating. And also I want to say that recently, to extend on this topic, recently, when I was reading some cryptocurrency news and tweets, I saw that Mark Cuban mentioned that 4% of the people in the United States have quit their jobs because of crypto gains and so on and so on. So I want to say that I'm pretty sure that this is, let's say, the trend. More and more people, they will start to leave the centralized financial system and the centralized financial world. They will quit their job and they will move, let's say, to the cryptocurrency world where they will earn crypto. It's just a matter of time. And I'm pretty sure that if now we have just 4% of people, next year it will be much higher. And this is, let's say, the beginning of the mass adoption of cryptocurrency. So that's it for today, fellas. That's why I just want to mention once again that even if we see some kind of, let's say, intraday price declines, there is no reason to panic because, as Michael Saylor said, Bitcoin is going up forever. Thank you for watching this video. Please share your point of view as a comment below. I wish you a wonderful day and I hope to see you in the next one. It was me again at CryptoSpot.